I got this big tulip poplar log that I'm going to mill up. But I just noticed right here, there's a wire, copper wire, insulated wire going into there. So I might try to cut it out quick, see if go down like 3 inches, see if I can get it out. If not, I'm just gonna roll the log over and start from the other side. And hopefully end soon enough that I don't hit it. So I tried cutting this wire out, but looks like it's pretty deep. So I'm gonna flip this log over and start from the other side. If I find metal on the other side, I'm still gonna send it. Did hit a nail here. I thought it was my nail, but there's some staining around it, so it has to be old. Hopefully it's not that wire that went from the other side.